It's Saturday, y'all.
Got my coffee.
What's up, y'all? I'm over here playing Spider-Man.
Move arm.
Ooh. I don't know how many of you guys play games.
Oh, I don't care about this arm though.
I tried to go on Twitch and I can't even figure that stuff out. I really don't even want to play this, to be honest. Not right now. He's so cute. I want him too. All right, enough of that. How are you guys doing? I wish I could freestyle. That would be lit if I could. But I can't. Thank you guys for all the love from all my videos. I'm gonna sit down. I'm doing laundry, clearly. Clearly, can't put it over there. Have a pile of clothes. I was playing Spider-Man, but it's gonna be hard for me to play and talk to you guys. You don't feel me. Ugh. How's quarantine for you guys? I feel like maybe I could do this. I guess this is better.
Cords everywhere. My life's a mess. My life's a mess, y'all. Where's my phone? Oh, shit. Life's a mess. Yeah, it is. And someone's gonna sit on the ground here.
I was playing Spider-Man. I have not played 2K. I don't think I'm really going to get into 2K, though, because I feel like I'm just way too late in the game to be playing 2K. Are y'all excited that everything's opening back up? Well, in California, a lot of stuff is. I'm still gonna be in a house because I'm not quite sure if I trust everything. Oh, quarantine's been hella busy for some of y'all. What y'all been doing? Reading books, learning stuff. Hey. I don't trust it. No, I definitely don't trust them. I got a lot of stuff in store for you guys. Very excited. As you notice, I've been posting a little bit more frequently, so I feel good about what's happening in my life. A lot more focus. Oh, Emmanuel finishing this master's degree. Hard work right there. Nothing. podcasting, editing. Man, I'm proud of y'all. So how many of y'all have like your own businesses or websites or something that you do on the side? Like, that is a lot of work. It really, really, really is. It really is. And I commend everyone who's doing all of that. Kind of want to show you guys my view. Let me show you guys. It's so beautiful. Don't look at my room. Look how beautiful that is. I get to look at that every day. Streets is kind of empty, as it should be. Should be kind of popping, though. People have been out lately. You ever just, you ever just been so happy just to have no words? You guys make me happy just reading all these comments. You know what I might do today? You know, I'll be honest, I don't really do this too often. I might make something really good to eat. I hate cooking, y'all. I really do. I really do. When you hear me say it in my videos, put that in there. I might be the one person that I know that just like does not like cooking. I just don't. But you know what's expensive? Eating out. Get my coffee. It's 11:22 here. I was going to say, my Dina Watts crib. Go home. Yo, that's... Those are my boys. But I'm annoying as fuck. I'm not even going to lie. Someone put that in the comments. They were like, you know Jamie annoying in real life. For real. Yeah, you gotta, yo, a lot of these videos have a lot of truth to them, and it's not just my videos, but that's why it's so funny. 223. Oh, you must, obviously, you're on the East Coast. Man, did y'all forget it was Mother's Day tomorrow? I hope you didn't. I really hope you didn't. I don't even know what to send my mom. I didn't send her anything. Not yet, anyway. I need to. But I feel like, you know, your parents never really want you to buy anything for them, spend your money on them. Flowers are always really nice, but I feel like I've given her flowers for, like, the last, like, 7 years. I really don't even know. Oh, too early for free. You know what I kind of want to learn, but I kind of feel like I'd be doing way too much? DJing. I think I'd be a really good DJ, but I feel like everyone thinks I'd be a really good DJ. That's not what I thought. Bam. I feel like I'd be a really good DJ. Man, we have any DJs in the chat room? Send me a link. I'm trying to clean up to some music. So I'm gonna say, I wish I had your mom. I'm expecting a house. My mama expecting a lot. She's like, girl, I can't wait for you to get famous so I can get a facelift. I'm like, mama, you do not need a facelift. And you know what the fuck is up? $1,000. Shoot. Team Velocity. That's crazy. DJ Jamie J. Play some Burner Boy. I've never heard Burner Boy. Oh, yeah. You know, let's do that. Okay. DJ Jamie J is on the ones and twos. Who wants to hear a song? What's the best Burner Boy song? Because I haven't heard too much. Light me up. I done seen the whole world and ain't knowing that how it's us. Bank bro, they ain't really as loud as us. I be hoping that it's love, but it really just be the lust. Anything for a rush now. It's man eyes on a touchdown. It's a cold world, we done bust down. I get my mind before my body and my trust now. He said life is too short and he think that we should fuck now. I think I'm finna break him, it's gonna be quick. You know I ride that dick till I get seasick. Wait, you little bitch to talk that e shit. Nasty, but don't put none. I guess no one's heard of Burner Boy. Oh, on the low. Okay. Special request from Panjoha. Pam. I said that completely wrong. I'm so sorry. Pamoha. Hey. What's my PS4 talk about? Oh, it's disconnected. You know, I should charge my headset. I like this. So my people forever, I'm a cat in a feeble letter, I'm a handily Angelina, I'm a handily Angelina. Oh, we all go, anytime we see you for the club or the television, your body. So you know no certainty when you carry particularly somebody. You know I feel a vibe, you feel a vibe, so baby, why the problem? Damn, you just put me on. Thank you, Capri King. Y'all gonna be with me, I'll do it. Turntables. I might do this for real during the day on Saturdays. What are we really doing on Saturdays? What are we doing any day, really? No, I'm not only Deacon. I'm actually from Virginia. I'm not from Maryland.
Turn up your busy body, busy tonight. making all that dummy tonight. Joanna, your busy body giving me life, oh, and life, eh. How you do me like Joanna? Joanna. How you do me like Joanna? Joanna. How you gonna do me like Joanna? Joanna. Hey, Joanna. Hey, Joanna. Joanna. Ay, ay, ay. Hey. How you gonna play me like Jogba, ho? Jogba, ho? How you gonna do me like Jogba, ho? Jogba, ho? Oh, 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 DJ Jogba, ho? Jogba, ho? Hey, DJ Jogba, ho? Jogba, ho? Joanna, your busy body, busy tonight.
All right, next, some Elephant Man. Okay. Oh, shit. Elephant Man has a new song called Quarantine. Let's see what this is about.
Joanna, what are you doing just like that? I'm gonna give you all my love. Love me too, I love you back. Joanna, you be the man, damn sugar. Man, damn sugar. Oh, hey. Give me your goodie bag. I want your goodie bag, baby. It's my
good. See what this sounds.
As America becomes the world's greatest victim of COVID-19, government officials continue to plead with citizens to stay home.
Stay away from crowds. Stay home as much as you can.
Social distancing.
Big trouble in the sky. Many airports across the country. Go.
Everybody pray to die. To Corona. Nobody now go outside. To Corona. Christian are testified.
I haven't heard Elfa make this much. To Corona.
To Corona.
Yep, good to go.
Who knows the song?
I've seen enough that before, but I've never seen a dance like this. I've seen enough before. Give up, they're gonna come top the list. All right, real bad man, no we pay for pants. We take dancing to the higher rank. With Ben Town and with Ben Frank. Shut up, I need a lot of people and grand. Yeah, one day we bump, one day bump.
There's one song, damn, what was it? Yo, do you remember this one? It was a song, and I remember the video. He was on a beach, he was dark skinned, he was bald, he had a white shirt on. I know it sounds like every Jamaican video, and I was joking. But dang, I remember I used to love that song. I can't even remember that guy's name.
It's summertime. Ladies looking hot.
Hey.
Shaking up what they got.
Hey. Oh, y'all want to hear? They're requesting a lot of R&B. That's the mood y'all in right now. Man. Yeah. Yeah. I might have to hug my teddy bear playing R&B. Shit, I think I might have found it. I think I might have found the song.
That's what you made me, but I will just have to tell you this. It's been a while since I did my year in your tenderness. Your Coca-Cola bottle shape and all the cherry lips. I know you alone me want to ugly up and then make it. I don't want to show you I'm a man that's very romantic. But things are heavy, choose a girl as well, me never itch. Nothing can do you see me now that you me want to shit. But listen when me sing this, knock a ticket. Any man of the girls and sugar.
Hey, Pharrell,
B.A. Them shape and fix it.
There it is, I found the song. Why should not even be on the beach in this video? But this is song, I love this song.
Got somebody, she's a beauty, very special, really and truly. Take good care of me, like it's her duty. Right by my side, night and day. Oh, lady, no, no, looking back, because you are my lady. When I'm with you, it's all about. Girl, I'm so
glad you made it. Old school, it is old school. No holding back. No holding back. When I'm with you, it's all about. All that you can do. All right, so we're going to switch it up a little bit. DJ Jamie J is on the ones and twos. Unfortunately, you know, I have to go into a little playlist, you know, just shouting out Andre Harrell because, unfortunately, he did pass away this morning. And he is very iconic for everything that he has given to the music industry. So... It's believable. He was only 49. It's really, really, really heartbreaking. This has been, we have lost a lot of people. A lot of people. From the coronavirus to tragic accidents to everything. This year, it has really, really, really been hard. But without further ado, let's go into some Mary J. Hey. So before we get into that, Little Richard also did pass away today, so I'll play that a little bit later.
Went through and don't be made it through the storm. I really want you to realize, I really want to look you on. I've been searching for someone to satisfy my every need. Won't you be my inspiration? Someone to set my heart free, real love.
Back again. This is Jodeci. For anyone who doesn't know, On to the next. There's real hits here.
Yeah, I've been trying so hard to get over you.
Can we get some more R&B like this? I'm trying to slow dance.
The love we shared through the years.
I'm trying to slow dance. Who whip?
Meant so much to me. All I'm looking for is just a serious relationship. All my life. Why don't you give me that commitment? Let's settle down.
There we go. Earthen man.
Let's chill. Don't be afraid of me. I know my love is scary. I promise you, I'll be alright. Come closer.
Burp Wilson, you said no one wants to hear the sweet sounds of Molesta. Who's that? This ain't R. Kelly. If you think it is, that's crazy.
From the first time,
oh my god, is this R. Kelly? This ain't R. Kelly. I know it's not R. Kelly. This is Guy. Yeah, this is Guy. This is not R. Kelly. Thank you, Y2 Kenyon. You know, had me sick. I was like, what? Sounds similar. I wouldn't even make a playlist with R. Kelly in it.
All my love is for you.
But if I did,
whatever you want,
man, I can't even joke about that shit. That shit is really disturbing.
You're the only one I want in my
Is the music
life.
Too loud? I can't really tell. Sacrifice. How many of y'all got a text like that? Let's chill and settle down. It's quarantine. King Eric, thank you for the love. Virginia Beach, Lynn Haven area. Man, they really built up the Lynn Haven area. It's crazy.
I'm so happy to have you here, standing by side in the dream.
Yeah, if y'all want to send me a Red Bull or something like that, it'd be greatly appreciated. Cause you know, Shay, I might get me a little timetable. This is fun. Are you and YouTube cool with playing the music on here? Well, if I play music like this, I can't make money from it because I don't own the rights to music, but I'm having fun. Hope y'all having fun. It's not always about the money. I had to let this one ride. This song is classic. R.I.P. Andre.
Let's forget about
the past. I swear to God, I can't talk.
And think about the future. Let's get to the
baby. Andre. Man, there's so many songs.
Come on, baby. That's all I want to do with you. Forever and ever, ever and ever, ever and ever, always.
Okay, next song. Going out to the legend himself, Andre. Rest in peace. Have you ever loved someone so much you thought you had given so much of yourself? It seems the only way. Tell me what you want and die, and I will give it to you. Cause you are.
Oh,
I need a new speaker. My little speaker is stuck.
Did you ever dream that it could be so right? I never thought that I would find all that I need in life. All I want, all I need now. I know I found it in you.
Oh, I broke it. Oh no. Let's try it again. I broke it. Damn.
Yvonne's tired.
Damn. My bad, y'all. Play as fuck up, too. Let me know. Sure. This might just be like my parents' time. Not saying it's not a good song. Okay, I kind of remember this. I can't believe I'm on here with like no makeup, no nothing. That's crazy. Hey. Okay, so that was my little mix. Shout out, Andre Harrell. Unfortunately, we did lose another person, Little Richard, this morning. So here's a little special mix for him. You want to hear something? Put it in the comments, and I'll go ahead and I'll play it. Let's start it off. R.I.P. Little Richard. Wah, bah, bling, bah, blah, bah, bah, doo-doo-doo. Oh, girl. Y'all remember this. Sure, but I don't think my comments are working. If they're working, let me know, because I don't think they are. I'm not sure if they are. Tutti frutti, Oh, they definitely stop. Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy. Maybe. So I'm gonna log off and then I'm gonna log back on because my comments aren't working and I'd like to talk to you guys. That's weird. Okay. I'll be right back.